Salmonella is one of the most challenging foodborne pathogens that we have. It can come from anywhere and be on virtually any food.
Most consumers wouldn't expect to see Salmonella on things like crackers and cereal. It's why thousands of boxes of Honey Smacks, though, was recalled earlier this summer, and why Ritz crackers and Goldfish crackers are being recalled now.
Well, Salmonella can be on virtually any type of food.
Minnesota Department of Health Supervisor Kirk Smith says this latest outbreak stems from a tainted batch of whey powder, which is used in these crackers to add texture. The powder, though, is a byproduct of making cheese.
It starts with raw milk, right? It's a dairy product. And so before milk is pasteurized, you know, some low percentage of that will have Salmonella.
But Smith says between 1% and 3% of wheat flour on the market is also contaminated by Salmonella, which has led to outbreaks found in cereals and snack foods in the past. You may remember your mom telling you not to eat cookie and cake batter because of raw eggs. But Smith says eating raw flour, though, is just as dangerous.
Wheat is an agricultural product, and it's processed, and flour is not heat treated before it's baked.
The Minnesota Department of Health here says that there haven't been any reports of illnesses yet associated with this current outbreak, but there is a chance we could see some in the coming days because symptoms usually take between 12 and 72 hours to show up. In St. Paul, Gordon Severson, Care 11 News.